Hi guys, welcome to Maggle's Day, and we have Barbie and Ken here. And today we're going to be showing you these stuffed animals that my friend mailed me. Not my friend, but I got mailed from Amazon. I think, I don't know where I got this from, but they're in the mailbox. So the first one is a puffin. It's fluffy, it's pink, and it's very curly. We have this thing. Eyes. And here's the kind of light pink and pink at the top. His name is a whale, but a lot of people call him Ariel because his name is a whale. So, thank you for that. Bye! Oh, and guys, 2 years I'm getting a claw machine. 2 years I'm getting a claw machine, so stay in tune for a claw machine. The next thing we have is that angel with like this hair. He has black hair. He's a star. And I got this in the mail too. But I still got this when I got from my auntie. And this is what it says. So he pushes his hand.
There's a very special place, way up in God's big sky, where I went to get my wings, and then I learned to fly. I floated on a puffy cloud, while watching over you, hearing everything you said, I saw what you could do. But then I knew you needed me. You called, and I was there. 'Cause I'm your guardian angel, and I will always care.
So this is like an angel god where it tells you like about God and stuff. And there's actually our angel gods, and it has like this little silver hanging thing. And it's oh, it got heart wings. It gets like heart wings, lines. And so, sorry little angel. We got like stars and a jumpsuit. Oh, and I didn't know they wear shoes like this. Well, anyway, he has shoes and socks on. Pretty weird to me. I never knew angels had that. The second thing is a bunny. And yeah, I got it for Easter, but off the mail. It's blue and it's colorful at the top. It's very like, it's these colors, pink, white, green. It's a pink and white and green on all of his body except for like this. And it has a little tiny fluffy. Oh, it looks like Ken wants to say something. Well, they want a couch. I guess we can give them this couch. I think it's a mouth or a nugget. Perfect, I love the couch.
I'm
sorry we didn't do call-outs on Sunday. It was bad. My cousin didn't come, so I'm sorry. But I got this teddy bear named Princess. Got it from the mail for my grandma. It was so awesome. Actually, for my friend. It's Princess. It has like a pink tutu and under it. It has like a, I don't know. I think it's like a light. In the comments, tell me what color this is. Because I have no idea. But she has that color. And then she has this white vest and Princess. And she's a baker. Oh, look at her fluffy tail and her pink underwear. It's a plush animal, too. So it's good for snuggling in bed. The second toy is this really, really scared monkey. I call him Jason. Because he's supposed to be brave. So Jason here is pink, and wall outside the screen. It's like this really tan color, dark tan color with pink and black eyes, as you can see, guys. Pink and black eyes. The next thing we have is this little guy around. Let's put her on Barbie. She has blue eyes. And these sparkly ears. And she's pretty awesome. Really pretty awesome. She's like, she has like, I call her Giraffe Queen, because she's like a unicorn giraffe. The next thing I got for you guys. Oh wait, what is this?
Are the funniest. And then you hack Frankie's house to make it look like she voted Paige down. Now they're pitted against each other.
Wait a minute, I have no shield. It's a tiger. I'm sorry, you guys. I have to fail Barbie. He needs help. He needs me to go ahead. Oh, here he is. He's hiding under the shed in the Barbie house. Okay. Well, Barbie's upset now. Anyway, we have... like... let's take her clothes off. Anyways, we should take her clothes off. And don't worry, she's not naked. This is like a swimming doll I got for Easter. I got the boy doll from Mom, the male. She doesn't need you. Her shoes in the bed. She did a bed. So, yeah. We have this little baby tiger. He's so cute. And you notice he's like a McDonald's boy, but I got this from my friend. His name is Bushy. They said, "I am royal. They call me king. Out of the bushes, I will spring." He has green sparkly eyes, if you can see. He's like an orange man. Wait, not an orange, but like a red and orange man. This is my light orange, really tan.
The only question is, where is Frankie?
The second one is this lion right here. The lion. Now, I have to tell you a story. I got this from my friend Candace. And she has like a... she gave me this. It has like a tail. It's blocking the camera right now. And he has black spots all over. White and black ears. And blue eyes. And then he has this. My favorite enemy.
I'll whisper to you which of the barrels has the money. You have to tell Paige which barrel to stand under. If she stands under the money, she wins. If she stands under the grave, you win the money.
Paige gets nothing. Thank you. Make sure to hit that subscribe button right there. And hit the like button down below.
I'm sure you'll tell me the truth. No, Paige, I will. I don't care about winning. I care about our friendship. The money's in barrel
life. Now these, some of them are like Easter things.
Me now, I'll never trust
some of them
you.
Are like mail to me from right. People.
If Victor rigged the other challenges, he must have rigged this one too. Some YouTubers
too.
Hey,
I think. I don't know.
What?
Yeah, like some YouTubers.
Victor would think he's lying and then have the host tell me the
numerous stuff. So this is Bobby King's from July. And we got this skin. He has a white suit with lemon knees on it. He's been killed. And this is her boyfriend, actually. So thank you for watching Maggot Maggot State. We do toys. That's it. We just do toys. New toys, good toys. And sometimes we teach you how to make stuff. And, as you can see, if you can see, it's two people who can do that together too. I got this sofa from Monster High, but they just wanted to sit on the sofa, so I just found the random sofa and got it. This is the dress she was wearing. That thing of work. I got a little pack on the
That's right. This entire
series
was created by me,
with
the stolen
intent of trying to make you a fun. I just want to show you guys. Look at these little Miss Sparkle things from Sephora. And I'm going to be showing you guys this too. They are all Miss Sparkle and Miss Sparkle too.
Don't forget to hit those buttons. I hope you see it. I hope you see me in my next video. Sorry, I'm losing my
voice. I hit you tell a new reality show based on
you
called Best Friend Breakup for $5 million.
I hope you're there.
Is that right, Betty? Yeah, man, it's been a weird year.